That's our first round on Case.
Case hops out to a 1-0 lead to start things out. My goodness, 30 people watching. Man, you guys are amazing.
Popular match. As expected, honestly.
We usually do these streams with only like 10 people watching most of the time, but you know, for a big marquee matchup like this, you know, there's gotta be more people, right?
Sure.
All right, game two set to kick off. Case with a 1-0 lead. See if Horlick can come back into this. Zukir pops it up immediately. Demo play, Neptune. Oh, I can't put it in. Oh, man. What an unfortunate turn of events.
An unfortunate occurrence for Case there.
Well, he's got to pass one. I think
would have been such an early goal just off the back of that demo there.
I think Blaze switched to the
in position. To intercept that ball, and he's gonna go up for it. The flick is not gonna work out for him though.
Sean there to follow.
Oh, my God, I'm gonna center it for Blaze here with the redirects.
It's a nice save block. There.
Zukir is still carrying it back.
All right, just driving it right through the teeth of that Horlick defense. Two shot a little left of the goal. Sean right Blaze, there to follow up.
Pass Walmart dog. If you can get a pass Zukir, he can get the goal. But Zukir
and BMO's there to make the play. There he is.
That's gonna be the first goal to Horlick. They mean business this one. Zukir was trying to go for the read there. Oh.
Silent but deadly is BMO.
The fake out from Walmart.
Gives Horlick a 1-0 lead. 4:10 remaining.
Corner.
Case is able to get back into this. Jaden with the demo.
Jay on the Walmart. And he's going to go right to Zukir. The nice power hit.
Strong punt by Horlick's front.
Jay with a good interception there. One more dog.
Sean trying to center that one. Not able to.
Well, he's looking to pass to BMO.
Oh,
not quite at the right
man.
Angle. But that would have been a killer goal.
That was just disrupted. Oh, Sean's shot almost went in.
Spot on. If it
wow.
Went for Neptune there.
Center by BMO. Blazes up. That one's not going to go in. Sean there.
It's going very high up there.
Oh.
Zukir just unable to clear it.
BMO couldn't get the angle. Blaze still has control
Blaze
of the ball.
Blaze dribbling. Not going to get a pass Jay. And Zukir just going to follow up off that.
Again, Horlick doing a nice job of milking clock here. But then again, Case is going to strike sometime. A beautiful clear there from Blaze. Couldn't have done it any better myself. Blaze pops
that's
it up. And that's
goal.
It.
Thank you.